That was quick. Song, Jester Song, and Rito Song. Now, if I find another clan of people, I done fought the True Color God Gang, I done fought the 187 Gang, and the God Nick G Gang, and now I gotta fight the Sun Gang. Apparently another one joined. Monty Sung. There you go, finally. No, it's good. No, you fight me. Better not send a break. No, we don't. Yeah. Alright, so we lost that one. I mean, this meant the whole fight freaking trying to jump people the entire time, but now I know who to pick, since that's going to be the case. But of course, I'm probably going to get kicked out because he's probably scared or something. This is normally what happens. It's a normal procedure for player match.
Yeah.
Let's see if you know a combo.
Nope.
You better kill me.
My time skip is unbeatable.
Do that to me. Get them by teleporting around and a freaking save you from. There we go. Man, really said, are you okay to a pan player? Hey, man, this is what it was on. Yeah, yeah.
Oh my god.
That was a laggy Bardock. You might be following me, I swear. Oh my god. I am literally fated to fight this dude every time I do a player match set. Okay. I have to watch out for Petrifying Spit. That's the only move I gotta watch out for. Cause enough for fights is gonna do it. Alright, free my... What the? Oh yeah, okay, that's perfect. Oh, we got one of these fights, okay. Not him. What do I gotta do? Okay. Hey, man, this is amazing. What the heck? Okay, okay, so in order to beat him. Okay, I'm gonna use my burst. Yep. Come on, get him, get him, get him. Here we go. Oh my god, okay. This ends you today. Whew.
The time patrollers in this tournament, this place and the people are so much fun. Super
okay.
Fun. Next time, let's have our new friends show us around.
Nice.
That's lots of fun.
Okay. Okay. You're not about to so stand up with yourself this much. Okay, okay. I'll go on the floor if I have to. I think I'm joking. I just keep catching to do the reverse soul punisher. He'll probably beat me. Come on, you 3-bar mods, let's go. Nope. Yeah. He's gonna come over to me like that. No. Shoot. That's it. He's got a D-Trans. Okay, so he's got a D-Transform. Ran out of time. He was scared. Okay, get wasted it. He's going for it again. I ain't never thought I got more scared in my life. You got your tricks, I got mine. What's up? You're gonna do freaking. You're gonna move against you. Yep. God, yeah, that's the first time I've ever had to use freaking sewing fist that often. I ain't never had to use a move that often. All I gotta do is grab you out of it. Okay. Oh, the freaking screen went blue. Yeah. Every single time. I hate you with a silver soul plan, so you think I'm joking. I'm not joking. If you rush there, but you're gonna do freaking the movie. Nope. I messed it up. Let me back here. Come on for me. I still got about 2 minutes looking behind. We're gonna wear it out for the rest of the time.
I wonder how many people.
Yeah, you thought, didn't you? You really thought that I wasn't gonna fold you again within them 2 minutes. 10 to 6. Whew. Jesus Christ. Alright, what are you then? Let's go. We know what to do today. Because one thing I love doing is chasing my opponent the entire time. Huh. Good, they put the caps for you. I mean, the level for you. Well, I need to talk to him. Either should I go for a grab? Yeah! You know, I would appreciate if you just start running for the entire fight, man. Look out. Come on. You know what? You want to dance? Come on, go. Come on. Let's do the cha-cha together. Come on. Come on. Look, I'm not gonna be dancing with you for 11 minutes, man. Well, he thinks he's gonna fall and try hard or something. Not the case with me. Okay. There it is. Yeah. Here's what it is now. You need him to... You're doing one thing. You should know that. This ain't gonna kill me. Careful, Goku. He's trying to tease me because he's scared right now. You can see the nervousness. Hey! transformation cancel. Oh. Get the other guy real quick. Yep. This dude couldn't wait his turn, could he? Cocky had a spitting after losing. Is that it? Oops. Wait, didn't they get troll spin back? So he decided to lag and troll spin, which is really stupid, but that's what we have for today. Thank you. Okay, here's Petrifying spin. Okay. Just making sure. That's all he's gonna do. Here, alright, well, come on now. Got anything else? No? No other combo. I need to get his key out the way. I had an idea for that. Where's the angry? Come on, man. Petrifying. And erase the key again, that's what I'm gonna do. They're nervous the whole fight. Nope. But, well, somehow that happened. Notice he ran off again. Run from that one. Huh. what you did the entire time, right? You're gonna stand there? Mm-hmm. Sure move. Your move now. Come on. Okay, he holds black right now, I do. That's all you got is that. Not backing up there. I literally threw that just to throw you off. You got confused. Look at him. Look at him. Look how stupid he looks. He's not so scared of you. He's nervous. No, how you do that? Running you in there, Chief. Let's get you in trouble. See what happens. I'm trying to use a castle attack. I didn't have gigantic roar on me. Sitting back lagging. I'm gonna take you and your Jupiter connection somewhere else. Not me. I'm about to find.